shoes.
Really working it with the hands, too.
Yeah.
Oh, reach it back. And he caught him. Trigg looks for a takedown.
Good strong.
Yeah, that reach advantage is really to watch for. Excellent. St-Pierre slowly muscling Frank Trigg. Trying to come down hard against the fence. He's getting back. We've seen this before. Really high time against Matthews. And George St-Pierre. Excellent back control. Ability of Frank Trigg. Trying to get back in the guard, but he can't. He's getting pounded. He can't get up. So strong for 170 pounds. Trigg trying.
He lost it. He's in half guard on the slide, but he's still taking bombs.
Saint
dominating Frank Trigg. This is surprising.
Pierre passes guard again.
Passing mounted like nothing.
And takes it back.
Again, George St. Pierre is running a clinic on Frank Trigg. It seems like George St. Pierre is fighting almost an amateur.
Come on, let's work.
See if Frank can spin. He does again. Trying to finish this fight. Oh, Trigg. Half guard now.
And this is what I've always said. When a guy has half guard, it's so much more dominant. St. Pierre's got his back, and he's landing unanswered punches. And over again.
Getting into a different position.
Yeah, pulls him down. He's got the neck. This is it. This should be it. It's over. It is over.